Oh, she was showing well around there. Like Rhea was just like, oh, that's it. Like, yep, go ahead there. Kept creeping it up. So jumping up, we call it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Believe it or not, wins quite a lot.
Yeah, I'd say so. Everyone and the dad are up there and they can't see.
You can't see nothing?
No.
I just look at Foxy then.
She's looking for that.
Giddy.
So nice to see. Like, you know, she's out without. I know, it really is. Like, so grateful for it because that's what she'd be doing. She'd be staying anything somewhere because I meant to be going back to doing a master's, you see. So, and that's going to be 10 grand in debt straight off the bat if we're going to finish it, so I'm sort of worried about it. So just get her so she can be home, I'll be happy. You know what I mean? Like, she's had a lot of fun here and now Rhea's moving on and stuff to the horses. So.